Hey everybody, I'll click show you how to overclock the monitor for AMD only. Okay, right click on the desktop and go to the AMD software. Click the settings wheel and come to display. If you have not played with these settings before, you will encounter a warning here under the custom resolution thing. Let's start creating new display profile by clicking the create new under the custom resolution tab. We will skip the resolution part and only change the refresh rate. My monitor is 60 by default and now I am overclocking it up to 70 Hz. The monitor will go black for a second and go back to normal and our profile has been saved. Now let's go back to the desktop, right click, and let's go to display settings and let's scroll down and click on the advanced settings. Let's scroll down again and choose our refresh rate that we just created. That's all. Please do not increase your refresh rate too much, as this may cause some problems in the future, or maybe momentarily, I don't know. Thanks for watching. That's all. Bye bye.